Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to explain few exercise on compound interest without using formula. First question, 16,000 is invested at 5% compound interest compounded per annum. Use the table given below to find the amount in 4 years. First year is initial amount is equal to 16,000, interest 800, final amount 16,800. Answer is given principal is equal to 16,000, rate is equal to 5%, period 4 years. Interest for the first year is the formula is PRT divided by 100. Then we'll get 16,000 into 5 into 1 divided by 100, which is equal to 800. Therefore, amount is equal to P plus I, which is equal to 16,000 plus 800, which is equal to 16,800. Then principal for the second year is first year amount, that is 16,800. Then interest for the second year, which is equal to 16,800 into 5 into 1 all divided by 100, which is equal to 840. Amount after the second year P plus I, that is equal to 17,640. Principal for the third year is second year amount, that is 17,640. Continuing the same process until we get after 4th years, that is 19,448.10. So that table is first year is 16,800. Second year initial amount 16,800. Interest 840, final amount is 17,640. Third year 17,640, interest 882, final amount 18,522. And fourth year 18,522, interest 926.10. Then final amount is 19,448. Fifth year initial amount is 19,448.10, 972.40. Then final amount is 20,420.50. The second question is calculate the amount and the compound interest on 4,600 in 2 years when the rate of interest of successive years are 10% and 12% respectively. Second one, 16,000 in 3 years when the rate of interest for successive years are 10%, 14% and 15% respectively. Then the first question, the principal is equal to 4,600. Rate for the first year is equal to 10%. So interest is equal to PRT divided by 100, which is equal to 4600 into 10 into 1 all divided by 100, which is equal to 460. Amount at the end of the first year is equal to P plus I. P is equal to 4600 plus I, 460. So which is equal to 5060. Then principal for the second year is equal to 5060. Then rate of interest for the second year 12%. So interest for the second year is equal to 5060 into 12 into 1 all divided by 100. That is equal to 607.20. Amount after the second year is equal to P plus I. Then P is 5060 plus 607.20, which is equal to 5067.20. Then therefore compound interest for 2 years is A minus P. So A is equal to 5,667.20 minus 4,600, which is equal to 1,067.20. Then answer is 1067.20. That second question is principal is 16,000. Rate of interest for the first year 10%. Interest for the first year PRT divided by 100. Then we'll get 1600. Then principal for the second year is equal to that is amount. That is equal to 16,000 plus 1600, which is equal to 17,600. That is the principal for the second year. That is amount of the first year. So rate of interest for the second year is equal to 14%. Then interest for the second year is equal to PRT divided by 100. Same formula. Then we will get 2,464. Amount after the second year is equal to P plus I. P is 17,600. I is equal to 2,464. Then we'll get 20,064. Then principal for the third year is second year amount. That is 20,064. Rate of interest for the third year is 15%. So interest is equal to PRT divided by 100, then we'll get 3009.60. Amount after the third year is P plus I, that is 23,073.60. Then compound interest for 3 years is A minus P. A is 23,073.60 minus 16,000. This is the first year principal. Then which is equal to 7073.60. This is the answer. Thank you. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Bye.